Officer?
I hear you've been asking questions around town. What? Diamond City's got two private dicks now?
Officer?
You read that article? And public occurrences? Damn sense could be anywhere.
Hey, officer.
Don't worry. You're safe from the synths here in Diamond City.
Hey, officer.
Probably nothing. Some guy came into town. Said he picked up a weird distress call in the Cambridge ruins.
Thank you. Anything I can do? You just say the word.
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
You know what? Never mind.
You know where to find me.
Nat.
Watch your back. The Institute could be right behind you.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load. Or, you know, if you need some bread.
I can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in the dugout inn, and that's the booze.
You just gotta eat. What can I say?
A real Diamond City boy eats his booze.
Hi.
I ain't your friend, Scallop.
Always want what they haven't earned.
Oh, I may have been programmed to serve, but in your case, I shall do so disdainfully. Let me know when you're ready to order.
There a problem?
No problem at all. My programming dictates that I serve all customers in the Colonial Tap House. Even those that obviously don't belong. Just know that my sensors indicate that you have dangerously low levels of class for this establishment.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Our menu, if you can understand it.
Word of advice. Never call your mother a synth unless she really is one. Yikes.
Officer.
The Institute? I ain't scared of them. No, really. I swear.